Are you proud of your work? I'm proud of my work when I'm doing the work as God directs me to do it. And then I know that I'm doing my very best that I can do in the minute. In Romans 15, verse 17, it says, "In Christ Jesus, then, I have reason to be proud of my work for God." Working with others, it can be an incredibly rewarding experience. The tasks that you accomplish together are important, and your work together demonstrates your willingness to contribute to the spirit of harmony and of goodwill. When you work with others, you understand that your combined effort, it is accomplishing a worthwhile goal. And perhaps you cooperate in a lengthy and a detailed project. You recognize that as you work together for common good, well, that God's love is manifesting itself through every one of you. You can and you do infuse harmony into your relationships, whether they're with coworkers or family or friends. And through cooperation and a positive attitude, you contribute to that which is the best for all concerned. God's love, it allows you to maintain order and balance in your relationships and your cooperative effort. I pray that God's love is actively working through you and what you work at, and therefore you can be proud of what you're doing because you realize that God is doing it through you. And I pray that you make a difference because of what God is doing through you.